Devil May Cry was the first ever game I rage quit. Like, I literally stopped playing the game, never went back to playing the game. Until, like, I think there was, like, a rebooted one where they, like, nobody really liked. I don't know if that was 2013 or 2014. I know people didn't like that one, but I went back to play that one.
This guy, he's something else. The way he moves, the hits he took.
His name is Dante.
What kind of work do you do exactly?
Demon hunting.
Devil May Cry, at first this shot looked terrible, not gonna lie, but then as it kept on going, I was like, okay, there's not much to say apart from 2025, you guys better come up real quick, let's watch this, let's see how it is. I am ready for this. I actually watched, this isn't even the first Devil May Cry anime, it's an older one. I watched that one, it was quite good, but I hope this one is better. But anyway guys, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Devil May Cry coming out in 2025. Are you guys gonna watch it when it comes out? You know your boy is gonna too. Anyway guys,